Welcome back to the studio. We're here with UAB basketball coach Jerod Haase. And coach, your second year at UAB, your first year, you were able to do so many incredible things. Where is the bar set at this year?
Well, it's set high, and we have a great nucleus of guys coming back and six newcomers that will be on the court to help us with depth. And there's a lot of excitement, and expectations are very high.
We know you have an exciting event planned tonight, Hoops on the Haasephalt. Coach, in fact, I think you may be running a little late for that.
Yeah, Jeff, I think I'm going to be okay. I have a ride.
My wife kept asking me if I was nervous, and my mom, and I wasn't, and then the helicopter was about to take off, and I got pretty nervous. But it was pretty darn cool, too. And that's the most I've run in a long time, so that's a sad, sad deal. Appreciate you guys all being here. I'll make this quick. We can get on with the festivities here. This is awesome. This is what UAB is about. This is unique. This event is different. That's what Birmingham's about. That's what UAB's about. That's what UAB basketball is about. We're going to do some huge, huge things as a university, as a city, and this basketball team as well. We're going to make you guys proud. It's going to be a fun, fun deal. This year, we have some big, big plans for this team right here. These guys have worked their tails off. We're going to put a product out there you're going to be proud of. We're going to share the basketball, and we're going to work really, really hard. Give a quick round of applause, guys, because they're going to be a big-time team this year. And my last thought, before we move on right now, we can talk about X and O's, we can talk about everything, but it really can be boiled down to one thought. Our plan this year with this year's team is to shock the world.